that you just go, whoa, he didn't just do that, did he? And you do that like, Hard Knock Life is a great example too. The range of that, it's bum 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 bum, da da dum bum 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 bum.
Yeah.
And see how you're building up? Bum 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 bum. Yeah. It's just crazy up there.
Yeah.
I mean, it's crazy, but it taught a lot of the kids how to sing.
When we first did it and first auditioned, we auditioned from all over the East. We found only 7 girls who could reach that octave and a fifth.
Right, right.
And they became the orphans, period. But when it became the hit that it did, very fortunately, we would go to Japan, for instance, and 1,000 Japanese girls, every one of them could sing it. And it's like the 5-minute mile that nobody ever broke it. Nobody ever thought that anybody could do it. And now people break 4 minutes.
You mentioned your mother played stride piano.
She played stride piano, yeah.
And the rhythm of that must have gotten into your bones as a baby. And so therefore you have a song like dun da bum ba da ba da bum.
I was very much influenced by my mother, positively and negatively. My mother had a terrible opinion of herself. She was suicidal.
And your role was to cheer her up.
That was my role. I was the young kid. I made her smile.
And at the piano was one of the great places where you did that, didn't you?